sand down there?
Yeah.
It's probably volcanic.
Really?
Yeah. I'm moving. Grab a handful of it.
Volcanic ash?
Yeah. Maybe not. Looked like I was seeing some of that in there. But this country, years ago, when Katmai over
was blown up,
you'll find
layers of freaking sediment.
Yep.
That's cool.
You'll find layers of ash. And it looks pretty sandy. Oh, I thought maybe that was the find some. Chris's pit there stripping, we found a pocket of some of that stuff. Probably about this thick.
Holy shit. 2 foot?
It looked like really sandy stuff, and boy, when you add water to it, it just turns to slime.
Really?
Yeah. It was volcanic.
Wow.
And back in the day when it blew, and then the wind blew, and it silted.
Land filled in.
Yeah.
Wow.
But yeah, from Katmai, in that country, all their blue.
Yeah.
You know, back in the day.
Yeah, it had a big cover and everything.
Yeah. Yeah, you run into it. Different places. Oh, yeah, I was looking.
Yeah.
Always keep my
eye. Yeah, you never know what you're going to find digging around here.
The diamond is a big pot of gold.
Right.